Hello everybody, I hope you guys are doing good. Welcome to yet another webinar of Geeks for Geeks. Today we'll be discussing about gate preparation strategies with the main focus on compiler design. First of all, let me know if I am audible to you in the comment section and then we can go ahead with the session. Okay, there are a lot of hi's from different countries like Morocco and Nigeria. So hi everyone. Thanks a lot for joining in. It really means a lot for us. Okay, great, I'm audible. So before starting the session, I would like to introduce you all to Puneet Kansal, who is a mentor at Geeks for Geeks. And his main focus is on gate preparation only. You must have seen him in various gate courses. Plus, he has 10 years of experience with the gate aspirants. And he's associated with us as a mentor, like I mentioned. But he's working with premium gate courses. And today, we'll be discussing about everything about the courses that every gate aspirant should use at Geeks for Geeks, especially the compiler design one. So without wasting any time, I would like to introduce him to the stream, and then you guys can directly ask him whatever questions you have, apart from the set questions that we already have for him. Hi from Perth, Australia. Oh, that's great. We have everyone from all over the world. That's really great. Anyways, I'll add Puneet Kansal to the stream so that we can quickly start the session. Hi Puneet, how Hello. Are you doing?
Hi, I'm fine.
Let's start with a brief introduction about yourself, and then we can move to the main section.
Okay, my name is Puneet Kansal, and currently I'm pursuing PhD from Delhi Technological University. I have 10 years of experience teaching the GATE students actually, and currently I'm preparing the GATE courses, GATE premium courses for the Geeks for Geeks.
Okay. Okay, great. Jumping to the compiler design and what it does, I wanted to know the weightage of compiler design when it comes to GATE.
Yes, actually, if we talk about the GATE-age, if you will see the compiler design before 2016, from GATE point of view, the compiler design was not that much important subject. Actually, 2 to 4 marks questions comes from the compiler design. But after 2016, if you will see, from 2016 onward, 4 to 6 marks questions are coming from compiler. So I think compiler is important from GATE point of view right now.
Okay, so it is really important right now. Okay. My next question to you is, why is it important to prepare well for compiler design and GATE, even when the, like you said, weightage wasn't very high in last few years, but right now it is comparatively higher, but still it is not that high? Then why is it important to prepare for it?
See, 6 marks is not a small number from GATE point of view. I have said that, okay, before 2016 the GATE weightage was less, 2 to 4 marks, but now it's going to up to even 7 marks in some paper, some exams. So it's not, 6 to 7 number is not a small number, first of all. And second thing, see, it's not about GATE only. If you are going for any company and you are writing in your resume that, okay, you are good at compiler design, then you will get the focus of the companies. Because not many people write in their resume that, okay, they are good at the compiler design. If you will write that, I think you will be identified separately. And one more thing I would like to add, if you are good at compiler design, actually that will help you to work with any language. Actually, you will be efficient at any language. You are working with C, C++, Java, Python, whatever language you are working, at the backend compiler is working. And if you are good at a compiler, you know how actually backend is working, then definitely you will be good at the language, in any language you are working. So I think that will not only get, that will benefit you people in understanding, okay, how actually the language is working in which you are working.
Okay, all right. Okay, so there must be some prerequisites for compiler design also. Can you tell me more about it?
Okay, if you are talking about prerequisite, TOC subject, that is automata, is the prerequisite of compiler design. But this course is prepared by me actually, and I prepared it in such a way that you do not need to go for TOC first. All the concepts which are required for in compiler design from TOC, I have covered that also in this subject, in this course. You can find out the course on the Geeks for Geeks website. The complete course is available there of compiler design. And you never need to study for this specifically. I'm talking about my course. You never need to go for TOC. Otherwise, you need to go for TOC if you are studying from some other place.
Okay. How should one approach compiler design for game preparation? There must be a strategy that one should follow. So what is that according to you?
Okay, game preparation strategy you're talking about. Actually, I would like to share even game preparation strategy for not only for compiler. You can follow this for every subject. I think you have to pick one topic and you have to solve all related question to that topic, all last 30 year gate question related to that. Pick another topic, solve all the last 30 year question related to that. Pick another topic, solve all the topic. See, if you will solve the gate questions from topic wise topic, that will give you confidence. You will get the confidence that, okay, I have cleared this concept now. And my course is designed in such a way that with every topic, with one lecture, you can solve all the last 30 year questions related to that topic. Okay, so I think that is the best strategy for every subject even. For every subject, that will be good for you. Pick one topic, just completely finish it, then move to the next topic. I think that is a good strategy.
Okay, so the key is to solve all the previous year's questions of one topic and then move ahead to the next one.
Yes, this will give the student confidence that, okay, they are learning, they are moving toward their goal. Actual goal is they want to crack the GATE exam. And if they will solve the last 30 year questions, even first day of their preparation, then definitely they will get the confidence.
Right. So are there any demo lectures available for this?
Yes, some of the demo lectures are related to compiler design are available on Geeks for Geeks YouTube channel. Let me share with you some of my compiler lecture which are available on our Geeks for Geeks website. Let me show you. The screen really visible to you? Is the screen visible to you?
Yes, now it's visible.
Yes, see, you can see here, if you will write in, if you will write in YouTube, GFG GATE course, then there you will find out the compiler design GATE question itself, GATE video itself. Here is the series. You can see there are many videos are available. You can check out, here, type of quality of the lectures and how I'm covering. See, let me show you one thing. See, after one thing I want to show in this lecture is that you can see after covering this topic for approximately 19 minutes, 20 minutes, I'm covering last previous GATE question. See, GATE 2012. And after that, I'm covering many questions actually, topic wise topic. And if you will see this GATE master question, there are many specific things I have added for the students. See, this GATE master question, if you are able to solve this question, one question, if you are able to solve this one question, you can solve any question related to this topic. These type of things we have added in the course. So one question give you confidence to solve any question. See, and let me share with you another another video, this one. See, one thing you can see in here, the things are explained with the help of some pictures that and that is related to the, this is actually related to the our family tree. Actually, this is relating to that. The concept is relating with the real life. So that will make the course easier for the student to learn, I think. And you can see here, still again, I'm covering the GATE question. After covering the concept, we are covering all the GATE question, GATE 2017, GATE 2012. So this will help the student to, I think, cover the GATE, cover the topics in good manner.
Right, right.
Let me stop this.
Yeah. My next question to you is, what is the important topic in compiler design from GATE point of view?
Okay, in compiler design, the important topic is parsing, that is the second phase of the compiler, syntax analyzer phase. 70 to 80% compiler GATE questions actually come from this area only. Okay, if you don't have time right now, means you have very less time right now, 4 to 5 months, approximately 4 months even. So if you don't want to study complete subject, you can cover one topic, that is parsing. That is covering 70 to 80% questions actually come from this area on.
Okay, all right. Somebody from the comment section is asking if the demo lectures are free.
Yes, demo lectures are free. These are available on GFG, Geeks for Geeks YouTube channel. You can check out that.
Okay, so out of all these options available, why should one go for only and only GFG GATE course?
Okay, yes, you are right. Many options are available on the net for the GATE exam if you will go for GATE courses there. What's different in GFG is that actually I have shown you the demo of the lecture. You can check out there also. Our course is covering the GATE question topic-wise. You will not find out this thing anywhere in any course. You can check out any course. You will not find out this thing. And this is very, very important from GATE point of view. Right now, you have only 4 months. And if you want to get the confidence your first day, you are studying, you are starting today only, and you want confidence from first day, then we are covering the question with every topic. You will not find out this thing in any course. And our course is also interactive. And one more important point is that I think GFG is not charging that much big amount. That is charging 700 per course, 700 rupees per course. I think that is in the pocket of the students. I think students can pay that if they are serious about the course. That is not in out of the range of them.
Completely. Yes, you're right. Okay, so he just told you everything about GFG's GATE course. Now you are the best decider and you can choose whatever is best for you. But yes, we would again say that ours is the best course. Coming on to the next question, do you have any more tips or tricks that you want to share with the viewers?
Okay, first of all, I will say, don't take GATE exam just as your life. Okay, that is just an exam. That is just an opportunity. Okay, that is an opportunity. And if you are starting to prepare right now, if you are going to start, and then I will say that, okay, focus on those subjects which are you are good at. Okay, focus on only those subjects which are good at. But I'm not saying that, okay, leave other subjects also. In other subjects, you can cover those topics which are mostly asked in the exam. Just for example, I share you with related to compiler design. Parsing is one topic which is covering 80% questions from the GATE. So rather than studying complete subject, you can cover those important topics from every subject. And which is your favorite subject? Finish them completely. I think that will be a good strategy right now for. At this time, if you're preparing for 2022.
Okay, all right. So I am completely done from my side. We've covered almost everything. Now I would like to take up some queries from the comment section. and it would be great if you could address them. Okay, so Gaurav says, if we get back in first semester, can we get admission in IIT for GATE?
Okay, one of my, actually, I will share with my real experience with you. One of my friends, he was having so many bags. You are talking about one bag. He was in third year and he was having so many bags at that time. Even literally, I'm telling you, we were not actually, we student like me, even I will say, I will speak, okay. We were not happy to speak with that person because he were having so many bags and we were just not want to make our impression bad in front of the teachers. So, but he prepared in the third year for the GATE exam and he clear all his bags. And after final year, he get placed in, he get the offer, he pursue his M.Tech from IIT Bombay. And he was ahead of us at that time. I think one bag is not a big problem. You can easily go through. See, if you are preparing for GATE exam, you are going through all the subjects, and you can clear all these bags. That will be very. I don't think that will be a big problem for you.
Right. Rahul Kumar wants to know the full course rate of GATE.
Okay, that is 700 per subject. Every subject is charges is only 700. Okay, so you can test one course in whichever you are weak, and you can take that course. You can try that. Even before that, you can go for demos, just like my demo lecture you can take, and then you can try for that. So 700 per subject. Mm-hmm.
There is a question. This person wants to know how will you compare your course with RBR course?
Okay. Yes, RBR course is good, no doubt. His content is nice. I have seen some of its video. His course is good. If you are comparing it with our course, see, I will not make him down. His course is no doubt is good. But he is teaching on the whiteboard. He's teaching on whiteboard and we are, our course is prepared on the smart board. You can check out. So with the help of smart board, we are using pictures and we are using animations to explain you the topic, concepts. And I think that this makes easier for students to understand with pictures and with animations rather than just on the whiteboard. I think that
right.
Would be a
and it doesn't get boring also.
Yes. And second thing I would like to add, yes, I have already shown you that we are covering every topic. We are covering last 30 year questions with every topic. You take one lecture and solve last 30 year question. You take another lecture, solve last 30 year question. This is not covered in his course. Okay. And one more thing I can say, okay, we are charging only 700 rupees. I think that is almost free. If you will compare with anybody else, I think that can be a comparison, I think. So.
Yep. Arpita says, how much time do I give to complete compiler design?
Okay, for compiler design, see, there are 60 lectures in my course. If you are going through my course, there are 60 lectures. And actually that depend upon you most, how much you are comfortable in compiler design right now, how much you have studied till now. And if you are starting from very beginning, then 15 days, if you will give, that will be more than sufficient. 15, and if you are not very, very comfortable, means you are totally out of that, then 1 month, 15 to 1 month, that will take.
Okay. Ayush wants to know, if one is starting GATE preparation from today, how should the time management can be done for each subject?
Okay. So, Ayush, I will say that, okay, first of all, you have to focus on your favorite subjects. So, and the second thing, what you have to do is, you have to, from other subjects, you have to pick only the important topic. Okay, you should not cover right now if you are starting. So cover only those topics which are important in GATE from other subjects, which in which you are not comfortable. and in which you are comfortable, complete those subjects. Okay, focus on that. This will help you to manage your time. Okay, and after that you can go for GATE series, and definitely you need to give more time to GATE right now. And as compared to if you are studying in if you are still studying, you have been BTech, then definitely you need to devote more time if you are serious about the GATE. One thing I want to add is that if you are serious and you are preparing right now, you are starting today, don't think that you are going to score 60 marks or more, 50 marks, 60 marks. Please, I want to be fair with you. See, I don't want to give you any false statement. I don't want to give you any false hope. But see, if you are able, you are starting today and you are going to crack it. You are going to crack the GATE by studying only those subjects in which you are comfortable, and other subject, important topic, then next year you will be able to crack the GATE with good marks. I'm sure you will get the boost from this year. You will get the boost. So get start preparation, manage your time. You are the best person to decide, okay, which time is the best time, morning time, evening time, which time is best for you. You are the best person to decide that thing. And one last thing I will add, one more thing, according to my experience actually with lots of students, the students who actually enjoying the GATE, they were scoring high. I just noticed that. And actually who were enjoying, whenever they like to study, the time in which they were like to study, they study at that time only. They do not just keep open their book and sitting 8 hours in front of book. Actually their productivity goes down. They are sitting in front of book, but their productivity will go down. They are studying only for 1 hour, 2 hours. They are just spending 8 hours, but studying for 2 hours. So it's better to study for 2 hours only, which you like. So best time should be decided by you, not by me.
Okay. Prashant wants to know, how can we prepare GATE and coding simultaneously?
GATE and coding simultaneously. See, if you are going for competitive programming, I think that is different area. And if you are preparing GATE, that is different one. I would say, okay, you have to focus on one thing. I think if you are good at one thing, that will be much better for you. Either prepare for competitive programming, there are big scope for that. And if you are preparing for GATE, see, if you are scoring less in GATE, then that will not change your life, believe me. That's the truth. That's the truth. That will not change your life. If you are cracking the GATE with low score, that will not change your life. If you are not going in IIT, that's the truth actually. Okay, so it's better to put your energy at one side. Take one side. Okay.
Okay. Ayush says, so solving old question papers still feasible or only studying important topics? I am 2019 graduate with programming background.
See, Ayush, if you are not solving previous year GATE questions, then I'm sure you will not be able to crack the GATE exam with good marks. One thing keep in mind, previous year GATE questions are just like Bible. If you are not solving them, then you will be, I'm telling you the truth. As per my experience, you will not be scoring good in the exam. So previous year GATE questions is must. That's why we are covering previous year GATE questions with every topic, every lecture. Okay.
Prashant wants to know, how many times is sufficient for GATE preparation? I think he means how many years or how many trials, like attempts maybe.
How many times? One attempt is more than sufficient. If we are talking about attempt, and if you are talking about time, then I think best time is that you take 1 year. 1 year is needed for GATE. If you have gone to score for 60 marks, we're targeting for 60, then 1 year is needed.
Okay. Priyanshu wants to know, how much time in a day is sufficient for GATE preparation?
Priyanshu, I will say that, okay, how much time is actually, how much time you are actually spending on the gate, how much actually I will say, okay, it's not about how many hours you are sitting in front of book. It's depend upon how much time you are giving to your study. That is important. So you can take different times in the day. You can take in the morning, you can take two hours, after that you can take a break, relax, and then pick up the subject again. Please take the breaks in that. If you will take the break, that will improve your efficiency. That is based on experience I'm telling you. So take the breaks and take 1 hour or 2 hour shift, then take a break, enjoy with your friends, whatever you want to enjoy, please enjoy that. That is also important. That will improve your efficiency, believe me. And take breaks and then you can continue.
Okay. This person wants to know how to deal with burden if the time is less and syllabus is more.
So I have already told you that, okay, you can reduce your syllabus, focus on only important subjects, and do not leave other subjects also, but pick the important topics from that. For example, in comparative design, only pick the parser, because that is covering 80% portion. So cover in operating system, you can cover scheduling and deadlock. That is covering every year, the question is coming from there. From the DBMS, you can cover normalization. Every year question is coming from there. So you can pick these topics, which are every year the question is coming from there. So you cover that topic only and cover your favorite subject completely. That's it.
Yeah, so basically go for the smart approach. And you know, Geeks for Geeks is always there to help you guys. We have demo videos you can check out. You will get to know the important topics which have come previously in the examination, and then you can take the help from those. Okay, so Raghav wants to know, can he prepare for GATE while studying for placements?
In placement, if you are focusing again on coding only, so if you are focusing on competitive programming, so keep focus on that. But if you are not preparing for competitive programming, then you can prepare for GATE exam, no doubt, because that is part of your curriculum in BTech. So you have many subjects you have already studied, and I don't think there will be any problem to prepare for the GATE. I think that will even add a weightage in your resume when you will sit in the company. If you are writing, okay, I have just passed the GATE exam, that will also differentiate you from other people.
Okay. Pawn Vinayak says, I'm currently studying in second year. I'm going to write GATE in 2023. When should I start the preparation?
I'm currently studying in second year. I'm going to write GATE in 2023. When will I start? So this is the right time you can start. You have to do the second year. That's good. You have lots of time with you, and I have one suggestion for you. You will study the same subject in your class whichever will be coming to the GATE. So if you will cover those subjects, try to understand the subject logically. Okay, take the topic, try to understand that logically. Okay, but don't cram any topic. And try to understand every topic logically and solve the GATE questions related to that. But whatever subject is coming in your this semester, only take those subjects and prepare them from GATE point of view. That will give you in your second year itself, and also you will be ready for the GATE till third year or final year.
Right. Prashant wants to know, which book is best for compiler design?
There is no as such book for compiler design, but you can take the last 30 year GATE questions, and many of the material is provided on Geeks or Geeks, and otherwise you can take the material of other institutions also. I'm not binding you on for Geeks or Geeks only, but take the last 30 year GATE questions from whichever source you like, pick from that. Okay.
I think we have addressed most of the questions, and mostly everything is done, but I'm just quickly browsing all the comments so that I can address if I have left something during the webinar. Yeah, I think we've focused on everything, Puneet, so we can now wind up the session. And if you have anything to say, then you can go ahead. Rest, I think we've addressed to all the queries. And still, if you guys have any queries left or if they've got unanswered, then you can write them up in the comment section of LinkedIn, YouTube, or wherever. We'll try addressing them as well.
I would like just to say that, okay, please one time go to our demo sessions, whatever is good. Demo lectures are provided on our Geeks for Geeks website. Just check out there. Okay, and if you're getting the confidence, then you can go for the course. But first, you go for the demo lectures, I think. You have to go. At least you have to check out that thing.
Right. Okay, thank you, Puneet, for joining in, and thank you for taking such crucial time of yours and talking to all the viewers available here. I'm sure everyone will be going away with a lot of important points in their minds, and it will help them in their gate preparation in future. So thanks once again, and yeah, see you soon.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, thank you for joining in. And I really hope that the session proved helpful to you. If you have any doubts, then like I said, you can write all those in the comment section. We'll try to address them once the webinar goes off. And yes, stay safe, stay geeky. Bye.